magician magic, and where would a magician be without a magic wand? But this is no ordinary wand. This is a giggle wand. It makes a silly sound, and it's great for adding giggles to your tricks and routines. Let's see exactly what the giggle wand can do. There are so many ways that you can use a giggle wand in your show. Firstly, the size makes it absolutely ideal for a puppet, such as a hand puppet. They can hold the wand and they can make lots of silly noise, and of course you can keep telling them off and it becomes a running gag. It's also a great size for a child's hand. You can use it to teach that classic wand trick where the wand sticks to your hand. And of course the secret is, shh, don't tell anyone, I'm holding onto it with one finger. But it's a great size for children to learn that trick in a workshop environment. It's just a fun and silly wand. It's also great for close-up. I use this myself in hospitals to add extra giggles to children who really need a bit of a boost and a bit of a laugh. It's very silly. Makes a silly sound, doesn't do any magic on its own, but you can add it alongside things like the breakaway wand, nesting wands, all of your favourite wands. But this one is guaranteed to get the giggles!